Please take a look at your screen. This is a picture of Jemiah Hurt. Tonight, Milwaukee police said she was last seen with a relative on the morning of January 5th. That was near 29th and Chambers. At the time, Jemiah was wearing a rainbow jacket, purple and blue frozen hat, a blue shirt, tan pants, and pink and black snow boots. Now, 12 News asked police why it took so long to put out an alert, but we have not heard back. We've also posted this information on our Facebook page and mobile app.